Today we're flying the Cirrus SR22 VFR in Bolivia in Microsoft Flight Simulator. First we turn both batteries on and check volts. We then set strobe lights to on. Mixture is set to full rich and the power lever is set full forward. We set the fuel pump to prime the engine and then set it to the boost or on position. With the propeller area clear, we set the power lever open 1/4 inch and set ignition to start. Now that the engine has started, we retard the engine to 1000 RPM with the power lever and check oil pressure. We set the alternator master switches and avionics power to on and monitor engine parameters. Before taxiing, we verify flaps are up, set cabin heat / defrost as required, switch fuel tank with the fuel selector, and we set the radios.
Trinidad ground, Cirrus November 88 Sierra November, request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Cirrus November 88 Sierra November, taxi to and hold short of runway 32 via taxiway. Contact tower on 118.5 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 32 using taxiway Cirrus 8 Sierra November. Trinidad Tower Cirrus November 88 Sierra November at runway 32 ready for takeoff departing straight out.
Cirrus November 88 Sierra November cleared for takeoff runway 32 straight out departure approved.
Before takeoff, we confirm fuel quantity and set the fuel selector to the fullest tank. The fuel pump is in the on position. Mixture is set as required. We set flaps to 50% and check them. We set the transponder. We check autopilot and set navigation radios and GPS. Pitot heat is set as required. Navigation and landing lights are set as required. Trim is set for takeoff, as displayed on the control yoke arm. Brakes are released, the power lever is advanced full forward, and we check engine parameters. We rotate at 70 to 73 knots, and at 80 knots, we set flaps up. We climb at best climb rate, which is 101 knots. At traffic pattern altitude, we might use autopilot to climb at en route climb speed, which is between 110 and 120 knots. Thank you.
88 Sierra November exit runway when able.
As always, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe.